Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to today's stream. So yeah, I actually made it today. I'm actually here. It could have been a very tiring morning for me, but I actually managed to get to sleep a little earlier than I normally have done, so that was nice. I feel a lot more awake than I would normally do. I should really try and get to sleep earlier on the early shift more often. I'd definitely get a lot more done, wouldn't I? Again, we're going to play some more Little Busters. It's a shame that, you know, I only got to play this week. But, you know, I'm sticking to the schedule. Virtually. Unfortunately, I couldn't get, It's a shame I couldn't get to playing Saku and Muvlov. Right, I've forgot to connect my headset, so just gonna reopen the game. Sorry about that, apologies. But you know, we're here. We're gonna get some gaming done. So we're playing this, and then we're gonna play some Muse Dash. Ah, goddammit, I forgot the... I need to change the window size again. I think, hopefully, I can just do this and just be like... It would make it big? No, it's not. It's a shame. Shit, okay. Alright, go back to recommended size. And now, of course, the actual game window is tiny. What a poor start. Just because I had a better night's sleep doesn't mean I actually had enough sleep. Let me just make that one thing perfectly clear. Got me my energy drink with me. Just to top me off. Alright, let's do this. Just need to shrink Twitch window. Or the chat window. Okay. So that's enough faffing around. Let's get back to it. The baseball game and then the start of Mio's route. Let's go! Yeah, we did our first ever like new event. I finally got to see something completely new, and that was really enjoyable. That was the extreme kick the can game was something else, I'll tell you. So yeah, we did that instead of baseball. There was no time whatsoever to think about baseball. The bell rang right as I arrived at the classroom.
まだ悩んでいるのか?
Well, yeah. Kyosuke appeared. He must have roped down from above like usual. He must have been worried about me because of how little time I'd had to work on this during lunch. He himself was the main reason for that, though. That he was. Damn it, Kyosuke. Why are you making things difficult for little Ricky?
そこまでのプレッシャーをかけた覚えはないんだがな。なかなか難しいもんだな。
Oh well, it is what it is. He left behind those words. Now we can skippy skip. Alright, three baseball training. Will we get another chance to get the picnic triple KO?
明日は試合だ。リキ、しまっていくぞって声をかけろ!
You got it, Kyosuke. Let's see what we got. Ah! Come on, I need to do better than that. No! We went completely the wrong way. Do I knock it across the ground? Well, at least Haruka got it. Back to you again. Damn, the cat caught it. Why? Again, I'm hitting it too early. I need to pay attention. Boom! Yeah, it was its own fault though. You can't blame Ricky for that. There you go. A little better. Whoa, here it goes again. Woo! Oh no! You dodged it! It wasn't my fault, you dodged it, you could have caught it.
Yeah!
Woohoo! Oh, that was close. How did he get back so quickly? Went too far away there. Next time. Ooh, that went right through that cat. Oof. Boy, I hate how quickly that ball moves. Looks like Kud and Kamari are being protected. Nope, that's too early. I should really wait until a second after I think I need to. There you go. Boom! More than enough. New pitch. There we go. Alright, your protection's gone, Kamari. I'm afraid you may get bonked now. Well, at least Kurugai is there. Ah! Damn it. Come on! Head in the game! Whoa! Nice. Kurugaya. Oh, come on, Kurugaya! We were doing so well. Woohoo! Bonk! No, no, I don't. Maybe that's why. Alright. There goes. Woohoo! Ah, come on! I'm getting a little better at judging the ball. Whoa! The true raging meow ball. Oh, come on! It's hard to judge when it's coming at such a sharp angle. Well, I did. Bonk. I wonder if there's like a special one. Well, Kenga got a 9. A few 8s and a few 9s, not bad. I let my arms rest for a bit and went to see how everyone else was doing. It was the day before the match, so naturally everyone was pretty nervous. Kyosuke's voice resounded in the air. He swung the bat, sending the ball flying toward a point between the left and center field. It was within Kud and Haruka-san's territory.
Okay, makasete yo.
Are they learning a new team move, I wonder? Tracing the ball with her eyes, Haruka-san dashed off. Kud was running in an unsteady manner. They had their eyes fixated on the ball. They're not gonna crash, are they? They were too absorbed in it to pay any attention to their surroundings. The ball finally started falling somewhere between the two of them. They both ran toward the place where they expected it to fall, and... Abanai! My attempt to stop them failed. They knocked into each other and fell down, tangled up. Daijoubu desu ka? It wasn't just me who ran up to them. They're very absorbed, aren't they? Kud managed to get up first. There's no concussion, I hope. Are you hurt anywhere? She weaved about both her arms and legs.
Hi, no pain, no problem.
Good job. She even said it right. She's using correct English? Could she have hit her head or something? I'm really glad to hear that. I shook off my unnecessary worries as I answered. Oh dear, what happened? Just as I let out a sigh of relief, Kurugaya-san announced her opinion in a grave tone. I saw that Haruka-san was crouched on the ground, holding her right leg. Oh no.
大丈夫。
Not right before the big game.
明日は試合っていうのに、これくらいで休んでられないよ。
It better not. She proclaimed cheerfully. Pain shot across her face when she attempted to get up.
すいません、すいません、私のせいで。
This is a disaster. We need a substitute for Haruka then. Kud apologized, looking as if she were about to burst into tears. Oh, it wasn't your fault, Kud. It was an accident.
だから、大丈夫だってば!
You don't need to lie.
クドコは気にしないで! この体はそんな弱じゃないっすよ!
Well, you better do better in the practice then.
ツバでもつければすぐに元通りだってば!
They do say saliva is an accelerant of healing, but I don't think it's gonna work on a potential bruise or sprain even. Could be a sprain.
見せてみろ。
He gently pushed on her leg.
ちょっと恥ずかしいかも。ここは痛むか?
She shook her head.
ここは?
He touched it a different place and her face distorted in pain.
京介さん、春ちゃん大丈夫なの?
I don't think it looks like it, does it?
どうやら折れてはいないみたいだが、軽い捻挫だろうな。
I mean, it's not a bad injury, but it's bad enough, I think.
じゃあ、大したことないね。
Hey, a sprain is serious, you know.
よかったよ。
I sighed in relief.
いや、捻挫をバカにするもんじゃない。
Yeah, exactly. It may be a light injury, but it's still an injury that needs taken care of properly.
下手をすると骨折よりも立ちが悪い。すぐに手当てが必要だ。
Alright, so how do we treat Kamari? Not Kamari, Haruka, goddamn.
これを使ってください。
Is that the compress that Ricky gave? Nishizono-san, who was always watching our practice by the edge of the sports grounds, was standing next to me. She had her white parasol in one hand and a first aid kit in the other.
こんなこともあろうかと用意しておきました。
Nice, Nishizono-san. Arigato. I'll use it. I opened it. There were antiseptics, bandages, a compress, gauze, and even cold medicine inside. She's very prepared. Can someone treat it?
昔から怪我は日常茶飯事だったからな。心得はあるが。
Ooh, okay. Lay it on us, Kyosuke.
できれば上司の方がいいだろうな。
What is that supposed to mean? He shows his innocent side in the most strange situations. Of course, Nishizono-san will do it. Nishizono-san? And this is where book reading is very useful. It could come in handy when you least expect it. She had a serious look in her eyes. She was desperate about making herself useful.
そうだな。
Let's hope this all goes well then.
Alright,
okay, that's reassuring. She squatted down next to Haruka-san. Of course it'd be difficult for her to hold the parasol and tend to the wound at the same time. Is that okay? It was Friday afternoon. The sun was still high up in the sky. I held the parasol up, protecting her from the sunlight. She started working in the shadow thrown by it. I was grasping the handle of the parasol. The parasol she never parted with in the daylight. Right now, I was entrusted with it. Following Kyosuke's instructions, she skillfully placed the compress on Haruka-san's leg and wrapped it with bandages.
すごい! 全然痛くないよ!
Phew! Well, that's a relief. She got to her feet and moved her right leg around. She was trying to act strong the moment before, but it must have been painful after all.
Arigatou, Miyochi! Arigatou, Kyosuke-kun!
Yeah. Everyone looked relieved.
Oh, 本当に良かったでしょ。
Cooed more than anyone, I'd imagine.
あのまま、サイグサさんが起き上がれなかったら、責任取ってお嫁にもらわないといけないかと。
Oh, Kud, no, that's not it, no.
それはもったいないことしたかも。
Oh, man. Is this where Haruka Kud pairing came into being? I wonder.
ほら、もう走ることだってできるよ。
よかったね。
All's well that ends well. Nishizono-san stopped her as she was about to start running around.
大事を取って、今日は休んだ方がいいでしょ。
Indeed, you've just been injured, you've just been treated. The treatment isn't going to keep you healthy if you keep moving.
明日の試合は大丈夫だと思いますが、月曜日になったら、ちゃんと診察を受けてください。
I sure hope this doesn't hamper the performance at the game.
うん、わかったよ。
よし、じゃあ練習再開だ。
So we don't have Haruka around for a while.
最後はイメージトレーニングな。
Image training?
絶対に勝つ自分を頭の中で100回思い浮かべるんだ。
So Haruka is not going to be in this game. The first part is over, what should we do?We'll continue practicing. She wouldn't want us to stop on her account. Again, no bento.
Batting to 守備練習 start だ.
Alright, so we've got one less person to carry on the combos.
こいつはもらった。
いいだろう。
Nice. Aww, damn it. It was so slow.
Mieta.
Nice catch. Donk. I wonder if she'll actually use another pitch. Yep, here it comes, another pitch. Nice catch.
Eh? 今のシュートじゃねえか?
Indeed.We've got quite a few pitches for Rin this time.
練習再開だ!
I hope that means you'll become even better at the game after.
こいつはいけるぞ! 今さら2000年も…
どうだ?
Whoa! Aww, oh, that's unfortunate. Could you get us that, Mio?
いける。こいつはいけるぞ!
Guess not. Bonk!
そんな…
Boy, I'm doing really bad with bonking the cats right now.
Mieta!
I was gonna say, what? She hit it? He hit it? Didn't look like it was within his range. Woohoo! Oh, nice catch. Oh, Rin! Whoops!
しまった!
You gotta be careful, Rin. You gotta catch those.
Riki, 今度はこっちだ。
I was gonna say, Kyosuke is just protecting Chungus and Kamari at this point.
熱いお茶が飲みたいです。
Whoa! Raging Meow Ball always catches me off.
いきなりうまくならないかな?
Whoa, the true Raging Meow Ball!Oh, come on! Mio's right there! Pick it up!
どこに飛ぶかわかんないからね。
Whoa. Bonk.
これで何度目だ?
It makes far too many. Far too many. Chungus!
Mom!
どうだ?
Bonk.It's fun when we get a combo going, but I don't like it when the cats get in the way.
いいだろう。
Woo! Damn it! Cat, get out the way! It's not my fault, the cats keep getting in the way!
目指せ、東京ドーム。
Stop it! Stop it!
猫に八つ当たりか!
I'm not venting my anger on them. Maybe I am at this point. They keep blocking me. Too early. Kso. The cats are catching them.
Slowing! I'm slowing!
You are. Oh, I nearly hit a cat again.
Yabe.あまりのうなりに俺自身がついていけねえ。繰り返される所業は無常。
ほらやった。
いいだろう。
Nice.
どうだ?
Back to good.
まだまだ!
Again, get out of the way, cats!
よし、一旦休憩にしよう。
Alright, we get one more. 3/8 for Kood. Good going. We continue practicing again. Maybe we'll get the picnic. We don't.
Not think so.
Well, it looks like we got another word to wait for.
Arayotto.
It does seem kind of weird to be playing at night. How are they even seeing the ball?
Whoa!
Oh, I got her that time. Chungus! Chungus is so close. Huh. Oof! Right in the face. Yosuke with the catch. How am I meant to hit a ball that's trickling across the ground? Whoops. That's gone nowhere. Woohoo! Whoa, Chungus, please! You're so close!
Mizase Budoka.
Oh, come on, cat, stop doing that.
Doite kudasai! Atsuku!
I mean, we're literally hitting into someone. Oh, that should have caused Mia to react, surely. Yes, it would break the combo, but you know, at least it would have gotten Mio's stats up. Although I must admit, it's kind of weird having Mio having stats, even though she doesn't actually take part in the match. Oh, come on! Definitely. Not my fault, blame the cat. Whoa. Whoops. Oh, come on! Stealth cat! Aiming, hiding in the tree, hoping that I won't see it. Thank you, Kood. Oh, come on! That surely should have made a react!
Aww.
Kuragai is protecting a few people.
Team play, don't forget to play.
Nice. Whoa, cat, stop it. Woohoo!
Yosh,
nice.
Izo. Izo.
Oh, damn it. Kyosuke's not getting any ups.
Nani o urei de iru?
At least he's keeping it going. Always back. Nice. Oh, look at this. Oh, the combo keeps going and then ends with a cat bonk. Alright, if she hits me, then she's doing it for the cats. No one's out there. Not even Kyosuke went for that one. Surely it was within range.
Hi, kinniku ga torimasu. Takumashii kinniku ga torimasu.
Cat, please.
Sonna koto shi tsuzukete tanoshii ka?
I guess we're not going to get another pitch at least. Oh, we do. Oh man, two in one session. Oh, she's got that pitch as well.
Ima no yureta kedo, knuckle ja ne?
Indeed, it's the knuckle. One last chance to get the stats up. And she uses the Nyakle for her last pitch.
今日はこのくらいにしておこう。
Alright, let's do this. A few eights. A couple of nines for Rin. Nice, Rin. Alright, last chance to make changes. Do I want Kurogaya in center field? That's the question I have to answer myself now. I kind of want to put Kyosuke there. I have a feeling he'd probably do a better job. Alright, Kyosuke last. I think I want Kyosuke last in the pitching order. Alright, time for the game! Let's see what we do this time!
Play ball!
Alright. So their stats don't go up, but Rin and Ricky's does. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, nice one, Rin! Ball. Don't worry, Rin, you've got this. Miss hit! Oh, so close. We're all good so far. Strike one. Oh, which one? Nyackle! Strike two! Oh, he hits it!
Oh.
Damn it! They're loading the bases already, I don't like this. Oh, strong hit! No, Kud! They've loaded the bases now. No! Looks like we're gonna lose this one. That's 2-0 already. Man, it seems so good at first. There you go.
Three out, chance!
Okay. But that happened last time, didn't it? They got some early points in the first round before. Or some good ones. Alright, all to you, Yui. Safe. Oof. Alright. Try stealing. Kurogaya is fast, though, fortunately. Come on. That's unfortunately. Right, we'll keep trying to steal with Kurogaya. She's still safe. Oh, you tried, eh? You tried. Soft hit. Well, okay. Come on, Misato. We need a strong hit from you now. Whoops, press the wrong button. Oh, come on, Misato. All right, Kengo. Let's steal home. Nice, we got a point. Nice. Early point on the board. I like when that happens. Come on, Kengo! Nice! We can't reach it! The ball slips through! Yes! We go! Wow! Nice! Nice start! Come on, drag bunt, Kumari. We know she's not going to be able to hit Homer. First base, really?
Three out, chance!
Well, that was a pretty intense, frantic start to the match, I gotta say. Strike one! Come on, Rin. Oh, sinker. Strike two. Strike three! Yeah! Come on, Rin. Oh, softball fanning. Nice! We got there! We got the heavy hitter! Strike one! Soft hit! Oh, nice! This is great! This is a great start! Nice! Thank you! Yes, we're winning! We're winning! I'll leave it to you, Haruka! Straight for left field! Oh. Alright, Kud. Drag bunt it, we know! Ah! I'd have thought her agility would get her through. Leave it to the player. Strike one. Straight for right field. Oh!
Chance!
Dang! Alright, we're still in the ascendancy here. We can still do this. Strike one. Ball two. Now he hits it. Ugh, curses! Are they gonna load the bases again? Miss hit right to third base. Got him! Unlucky Kamari, unlucky. I shouldn't have put Masato out there, damn it. Oh, thank God for that. That was close. Strike one. God damn it. Now they've taken the lead. And it hits. It slipped through again. Oh man, it's like they've powered up. Come on, Rin, this has got to get it. No! No, again in the gap. Nice. Oh man, this is so close. I don't like it. Alright, Lil Busters, let's do this. Leave it to player. Soft hit. It's gonna be hard for them to catch her. Keep stealing bases, we gotta try that tactic. She's safe again. Slam! You can't catch it, slip through! We got one home! Nice! Nice, Rin! Nice! Inside the park home run! Nice! Alright, we'll take an opportunity play. Unfortunate there. Alright, Masato. Oh, he's gonna go out again, isn't he? He's gonna strike out, aren't you? Oh, he got it! He missed it! Alright, Kengo. Hit and run. Connects! Weak hit! Damn. Okay. Leave it to the player. I've gotta leave it to you, Kamari. Didn't swing. Third baseline. Oh boy. I'm doing it. Double steal. Let's go! It's alright. We still have the lead. We're still doing alright. Come on, Lil Busters. We got this! Keep your concentration. Nice, Haruka! Nice. Her reflexes got her there. Strike one. Oh, we got the baseball captain out. Nice. Oh. He mishit it. Got him!
Change!
Oh, come on. We can't throw this away now. We just need to stop them scoring anyway. Alright, go on, Haruka. I leave it to you. It's strong hit! Oh, I caught it though. Come on, guys. We still have this. It connects. Oh, speed! Leave it to the player. Thin string. Wide. Oh, run back quickly, Kud! We got our two fast plays on. We gotta try and steal bases.
Oh.
We just need to hold out. This happened last time. We were one up and then we let them get a home run. We can't afford to let this happen again. Oh! Nice. Of course he catches it though. In strike. Foul. Miss hit. Oh, they're loading the bases up. God damn.
Yes.
Nice. They hurrying back. Nice. Ah, so close. We just need one more out and we win. It's a foul. Exceptionally strong. Ah. Come on, we're so close. Catch it. No! Fuck! Nah! I knew this was gonna happen. Exceptionally strong. Oh, we've blown it. We've thrown it away. They're hitting strikes. Oh, God damn. We're so close. Guess we lose. But we still have four more attempts after this one. Alright. Gotta keep stealing bases with Kurogaya. I suppose I really shouldn't have Rin following up Kurogaya. Soft hit. Oh, okay. Come on, Ricky. We gotta try and steal home first and foremost. Got it! Oh, just need two more. Nice. This is where we need you, Misato. We need you. We gotta take this chance now. Oh, Rin. Come on. Exceptionally strong. Okay. I'll leave it to you, Makengo. Soft hit! Oh my god, we're relying on Kamari now! Oh no.
Game set!
Fuck! Oh well. Next time. But we're so close. We're always losing by 1 point. We nearly have it. We nearly have it. It's really annoying, but still. And Kengo ruled the battle rankings again. Alright. Where should I go today? Go to the courtyard. I decided to go out to the courtyard. I left the classroom. As soon as I arrived, I spotted Nishizono-san and said, "Thank you for this." I couldn't help letting out a yawn even as I handed over the book to her. That he was. I could hardly put the book down last night. And before I knew it, it was already morning. And, sure enough, I'm pretty sleepy now. What an absurd thing I've done in spite of how I wore myself out last Saturday. The book was, however, absorbing enough to make me forego sleep. Indeed, you really should. I'm not one to say it. I don't get enough sleep on the early shifts at work, I admit that freely. But you know, do not be like me. Be like Nishizono-san. Make sure you get enough sufficient sleep. It might be difficult, but I think he might be able to pull it off. I think so. Maybe. Even as I muttered the reply, I had to suppress another yawn. The story was rather eccentric, by the way. Actually, I was surprised that the detective finally cracked the case based only on some minute conversation in a bar. I've never read that sort of mystery novel before. Okay. Cheerleading? I couldn't repeat the term she had mentioned. Well, that is true, yes. That must be the type of chair which you can often find in front of a fireplace in a Western-style house. But what does that have to do with mysteries? I see. I see, that makes sense. During that baseball game, I had someone in the chat. Stop trying to jinx yourself. I can't help it. I can't help but feel that maybe the very last run I do on this game should be the one I win the baseball match. so maybe I am subconsciously trying to jinx myself into losing. He's probably gonna fall asleep, isn't he? She looked askance at me, as I hadn't responded to her offer. Ie, nandemo nai. Can you name me another one later?
Hai, yorokonde.
I must have been smiling at her, because she herself had appeared so pleased. Whenever she talks about books, there's a certain charm about Nishizono-san's face. For that reason, I couldn't help softening my expression as well.
Oh, Riki janeka.
Yo, it's my bro, Masato! Masato came walking to us as I was biting into a sandwich.
Nishizono mo issho ka?
Indeed. She inclined her head slightly.
Konna tokoro de hirumeshi kutte tano ka?
We've been doing it for like the past week or so. Have you not noticed, Masato?
Umasoudana.
Because apparently everyone loves Nishizono-san sandwiches. He was gazing at the sandwich I was holding in my hand. Iie, you can't have it.
Ikkogurai ketchikechi suru na yo.
Iie, this is the last one.
Omae wa shinyou ga ue ni kurushinde iru no ni tasukete kurenai no ka?
But this is the sandwich he gave me.
Ima wa nantoka kinniku de mochikotaete iru joutai da.
Always with the muscles. Considering that amount of muscle you've got, I think you could survive for another month.
Oh, itte kureru na, Rikime. So, kore gurai kitaete ireba, 1 kakutsu gurai nani mo kuwanai demo ikite ikeru.
Oh, really? Then you should surely be able to last an afternoon, right? I wish Masato was just as reliable as a baseball player as he is a bro. Well, yeah. It's a shame, really. But I think part of the problem was, I think I should put someone good at hitting the ball behind Kurigaya. I think, you know, I have a better chance of, like, getting a double if I do that. But, you know, we have a few more chances to do it, so we'll wait and see.
Jana!
He walked away contentedly. You've been duped.
Shinu daro!
You're back? Yes, you were.
Riki, bats da. Kuwasero.
Yeah, it's my... Having caught me off guard, he stole a bite of my sandwich.
My!
Oh, he's sneaky, that Masato.
Danga. Skoshi dake kuu to, yokei ni hara ga heru na.
And now you don't get any more. The two of us were standing face to face, vying for dominance over the sandwich. Oh dear. Oh no, Nishizono's yaoi eyes are probably looking at this. Someone was saying something nearby. Nishizono-san was fixedly gazed at us. If it was Kyosuke, it definitely would be better.
Inohara-san.
Naoi-san. Dear me. Damn it, Masato, you're way too muscular for your own good. Well, she does have a point.
こんなの日常茶飯事だぜ?
Okay, whatever you say. Masato handed me back the half-bitten sandwich, apparently overwhelmed by her attitude.
Okay.
Ah, thanks. Thanks, bro.
Jana.
He walked away with his eyes fixed upon her. I'm impressed by the way you handled him. She just has that presence about her, I guess. Gosh, she isn't even aware of it. But even I felt the burning heat from her.
Riki, ちょっといいか?
Alright, Kyosuke, what's up, my man? Kyosuke caught me as I was leaving the classroom.
実は相談があるんだから。
He broke off in mid-sentence and approached me.
ちょっとそのままじっとしてろ。
Uh-huh. Kyosuke's face was so close I could feel his breath on me.
糸くずがついてる。
Ah, I see. His arm wrapped around my collar. Ah, arigato. And then he brushed off the thread with his hand. Bad end, Masato dies off screen. Oh no! No, that can't be true! Not my bro!
Yo, Nishizono.
Without moving, he spoke right next to my ear. I felt his breath on my cheek. Turning my head, I found Nishizono-san staring at us. Oh yes, she's definitely got the eyes.
Doshita no, Nishizono-san?
Ojama deshita ka?
Ya, jama tte wake janai nda na.
Well, she certainly feels that way. I don't think she wants to.
What?
She certainly took off running before he could finish his words.
Eh?
Riki, oi!
He loudly barked the order at me, who had been stunned by her abrupt flight.
Okay.
I sprung in pursuit of her as directed. Don't let her get the wrong idea. She was running much faster than I would have expected. Oh, we're going to see Haruka. For her frail appearance, she was really fast on her feet. This is definitely Haruka's music, isn't it?
Nishizono-san, mate!
We were rushing through the hall and racing down the stairs.
Mate!
However, if I could make her stop just by shouting for her to wait, she wouldn't be getting away like this in the first place. Though there was little distance between us, I could hardly close in any further.
Nishizono-san! You mustn't run in the hallway!
A spontaneous warning came out of my mouth despite the fact that I myself was running too. In the next moment, and without any indication she was going to, she suddenly stopped. What? A fast-moving car needs some room to stop, and a fast-moving human is no different. My legs kept running. I tried to brake, but it was too late. Following the law of inertia, I began falling forward. Just then, she turned to face me. My eyes momentarily met hers. Oof. And then I crashed into her. She and I fell down on the floor as though I'd pushed her down. Uh-oh.
Come in.
I had suffered no injury since she had cushioned my fall. Uh-oh.
Oh no, what are you doing?
Nishizono-san?
She, on the other hand, was showing no sign of awareness. Oh no, did we knock her out? Oh dear.
Nishizono-san?
Hands, Ricky! Hands! For crying out loud! She did not answer. She was lying down on her back with her eyes closed, looking literally asleep.
Shounen, kimi wa ōrai no mannaka de nani wo yatteru nda?
I heard a placid voice from overhead. Busted.
Kurugaya-san. Let me explain. She suddenly started fleeing from me and Kyosuke, and I chased after and tried to catch her in order to ask why. But she suddenly stopped dead in the hallway. Dead on the way. After that, I crashed into her and it looks like she passed out.
なるほどな.
does she?
You understand now?
うん。君が変態だということは十分に理解した.
Oh no! I'm not!
That's not what I was saying.
冗談だ.
Of course. Her jokes never fail to freak me out. Indeed. Yes, indeed. I still hadn't moved from where I was sprawled over Nishizono-san. Right underneath me was her body. It was warm. Kurugaya though, she knows. My left hand was on the ground. And my right hand was on Nishizono-san's uniform, somewhere near her chest pocket. Which obviously meant, well, because she's a girl, it was... Huh? Hold on a sec. I don't think I'm feeling what I think I should be there. It's probably her book, isn't it? I imagine he's been, like, squeezing there, like, what's that? What is this?
I didn't mean to.
Ah, I get it. Because I couldn't feel it, I instinctively tried to find it. Oh dear. Poor Mio. She's been shamed as a woman. Why do we have a Bustopedia entry for an infirmary? Infirmary, also known as the nurse's office. This is a room on the school campus that deals with students' injuries or illnesses. The room is generally staffed by a school nurse, and is also used for educational activities occasionally. Sex education, anyone? Alright, thank you, Bustopedia.
Alright.
That was one proposal of hers I completely agreed with. Carry her like a princess.
Hi. Nishizono-san, allow me to carry you to the infirmary.
I decided to ask her just in case. She was awake the whole time, I'll bet. I did not expect a response.
Oh, thank God you woke up.
はい、大丈夫です.
But where your hand is, I'm not so good with. As she nodded, her amber eyes captured me squarely. And then she quickly adjusted her still somewhat out of focus eyes upon my face. It felt like I was getting drawn into those eyes, which were staring straight at me.
Naoe-san, いつまでそうしているつもりですか?
She's got a really good poker face, definitely.
重いです。それに何より...
Indeed. She shot a look at my right hand. Holy crap! I forgot about that. How? How did you forget you were holding her there? The way her eyes bore into me felt like needles. Just imagine she said, you know what, just another 30 seconds. Come in. I got up all in a fluster. It is the mission end. Mission fail. Though she went to see the infirmary just in case, it turned out she was okay. I'm relieved that you're fine. Nishizono-san, who was walking abreast of me, looked in somewhat of a foul mood. Well, of course.
Nishizono-san.
She is not happy with you. You should apologize again.
Mio Nishizono-san.
Oof, this is definitely the bad end then, isn't it? Hey, you're one to talk, Kurugaya.
Yeah, that was an accident. Gomenasai.
I'm already over it. Well, yeah, unfortunately, it was all a horrible accident.
Yeah, what would make you think that?
I interrupted you and Kyosuke. Weren't you having some close time? Why did you run away from us in the first place?
Honestly, that had shocked me a little.
It's fight or flight, and she chose flight.
How come?
Kyosuke-san to Naoe-san ga
Oh my god, the way she says that.
Eat kimchi?
Is this ASMR? Is this some ASMR play we're doing right now?
Play Genghis Khan?
What the hell is Genghis Khan? What? She saw it from a bad angle, didn't she? She was probably behind him, and it looked like he was leaning in to kiss him, wasn't it? That's probably what it was. She seemed to have come to grasps with something. I had no idea what was going on in her mind, though. She's a yaoi-kun, isn't she? Do you think he should just let her have it? Let her have this, do you think? I have no idea what you're talking about!
Nishizono-san. Well, I don't know what you're talking about at all.
Kurugaya-san was, on the other hand, nodding with approval, as she would.
Did you figure out what she meant?
Kurugaya, she knows. She knows everything. Rubin's goblet. Does anyone want to tell me what that is? I'd like to know, but I wouldn't want to waste time. And here's Ricky wondering what on earth these girls are talking about. Oh no. Boom. Dang. They seem to be on the same wavelength. I had been left out of the loop this entire time. Oh dear.
Let me take you to the dorm.
Even though she seemed to be fine, I had to take responsibility for making her pass out.
それに送るも何も 寮はすぐそこです。
I do hope we have some unique CGs maybe for the roommate part of the game. That would be pretty neat. True, but I still can't forgive myself if I don't do something for you. She gave a soft laugh.
そういえば、あの日も、ナオエさんが私にボールをぶつけたんですよね。
Ah, yes. The baseball she said didn't hit her, but apparently hit her in the butt when she was sitting down, yes. I do. That was how I had come to speak with her. Back when I hit her with a baseball. And today, myself. ごめんなさい。I really am.
すみません、私こそ。そんなつもりではありません。
Ricky's just that much of a conscience. He has such a conscience on him, doesn't he?
ただ、ちょっと思い出しただけです。
To think...If you never reached out to me that one time, we probably would never have become friends.
まだ2週間と経っていないんですね。
True enough. The team was formed, the members were gathered. Nishizono-san joined the team as the manager. We practiced a lot. We even played a game just 2 days ago. It seemed like a long time had passed, though all those things happened just over the last 2 weeks.
試合は終わりましたけど。まだ野球はするんでしょうか?
I mean, we've already seen enough roots to know the answer to that question is a great big yes. Well, I don't know what Kyosuke's plans are. But it looked like he wanted to talk to us about something before the chase.
そうだったんですか。てっきりお二人の邪魔をしてしまったものだとばかり。
Aha, now she finally realizes.And now she has a complicated expression.
私、早とちりですか?
Indeed you did. In completely the wrong idea. What should I say? In the first place, I still don't understand what she thought was happening.
そうですか。
So your dreams will have to wait. For another time, potentially. She appeared a little bit dejected.
でも、良いものを見せていただきました。
Well, at least she got something out of it. And even now, what was she thanking me for? What in the world was Kyosuke thinking anyways? We had finished the game the other day. Since I had practically forced Nishizono-san to help us, I wondered if she would continue to hang out with us. Guess we should ask Kyosuke tomorrow what we wanted. Will he join me?
Hi.
Aww. She smiled quietly.She accepted my words. That was what the smile seemed to say.
ではまた明日。おやすみなさい。
おやすみ。おやすみ。I saw her off, and then casually looked around. There you go, the date is gone, which means we are officially on Mio's route now. The sunset was lovely. A familiar scenery dyed in a familiar color.Today had been another nice day, and so would tomorrow. The sky assured me of that. There isn't anything that will stay the same forever. Even sunny days don't last forever. The assurance you have today can turn into an illusion tomorrow. I thought I knew that. Boy, I'm sure Mio's route's going to be very mysterious.As soon as they heard the bell signal the end of the last morning class, some classmates left the classroom and made a mad dash for the school store. I walked up to Nishizono-san's desk to speak to her. A female classmate bumped into Nishizono-san, who had stood up as the girl was passing by. It was not a big deal. Their shoulders just brushed each other. The girl frowned, cocking her head to the side and walked out of the room. She didn't even apologize to Nishizono-san.How rude.
何がですか?
She should have apologized to you.
ちゃんと謝られましたよ。
I wonder.
気づかなかっただけでしょう。
I wonder about that. 本当? Judging by what I saw, she did not.
But if she says so, it must have been so. Thus, I was just mistaken.
Ohiru desu ka?
Can we go to the courtyard together?
I did get some cream for that bug bite on my head. And it has seemed to have done something. My bite seemed to be healing over, and the lump on my head has shrunk, so that's positive. So maybe a few more days of it and it should recover.
Nishizono-san?
Having finished lunch, she had opened a book. She was so absorbed in reading that she couldn't hear me.
I have no choice.
I also started reading the book I had borrowed from her. I was tearing the crust off the sandwich she had given me into crumbs and feeding the birds around. It was fun watching the pigeons bopping their heads as they pecked the ground. Yet another sunny day. Gazing up to the bright blue sky made me feel as these warm days would never end. But alas, the rainy season is approaching. I wished good things would keep happening forever. One of the birds took wing. In the wake of it, the other ones took to the air as well.
Pardon me.
Silence fell upon the entire courtyard after the momentary bustle. There was a smile on Nishizono-san's face as her eyes moved across the page. Maybe she had reached an interesting part of the story? Her smile was so gentle. She seemed to really enjoy her time with everyone else. She'd laugh with all of us when the guys did something stupid. She'd blush, lower her eyes, and sometimes even strike back when teased by Kurogaya-san. She and Haruka-san would have their childish spats. Even so, Nishizono-san seemed to be having fun. She got along well with Kud and Kamari-san too. Therefore, I had realized something. I had realized that there was a different kind of smile which she only let show when she was alone. It was a very fragile one. A smile that felt as though it was a mirror straight into the depths of her soul. Bird with wings of white, I wonder, is she not sad? Left alone, ne'er touched, by the blue of yonder sky or the blue of hither sea. He's reciting the poem. For some reason, I recalled that poem. The one which she was once recited for me. I wondered if she still remained as her hope. I noticed a lone pigeon walking towards me, which seemed not to have followed the ones that took off earlier. It was stark white and rather looked like one used for magic shows. Aren't those doves? The pure white wings would stand out in the wild. I had heard white pigeons were very scarce because they made such easy targets. I gave it the rest of the crumbs.
Nah, do you like the little busters?
She slowly lifted up her head from the book.
どうしたんですか? やぶから棒に?
Well, just for some reason.
楽しいですよ.
I mean, she certainly looked like she has fun, doesn't she?
私はこれまであまり友達らしい友達もいないまま過ごしてきました.
Oh, that's sad.
こんなに大勢の人たちと一緒にワイワイやるのは初めてです.
In which case, I'm glad she accepted Ricky's hand eventually.
I'm really glad to hear that.
Her words relieved me, because it was I who had invited her to the team. Even though the game was behind us, our friendship would last. That's my sincere wish. Indeed they are. They really are a colourful cast of characters. That's awesome. When I saw her look so happy, I also felt happy.
Oh,
Nishizono-san. That would make me blush, not gonna lie.
Eh?
What does that mean? I felt my heart start beating faster. He was just doing what Kyosuke had taught him, after all.
本の話も
いろいろとできました。これまでになかったことです。
The back of my throat felt dry. Drinky time! I probably shouldn't have carbonated drinks while I stream because it's just gonna make me burp. I swallowed. It's almost as though she might next say... I'm sure those weren't words you were expecting to hear. Her words broke off in mid-sentence as she looked at the white pigeon. And then she suddenly slammed her hands together. Clap! I heard a dry, loud sound. Eh? Naturally, the pigeon, taken by surprise, took up into the air. Left speechless by her clap, I watched the white bird fly off into the distant blue. Nishizono-san, what on earth was that about? Well, she did say she doesn't actually like birds. She murmured nonchalantly. Oh, it's a reversal of the interruption now, isn't it? Kyosuke, who had seemingly appeared out of thin air, seemed to have picked up the awkward atmosphere between us and addressed the question to me in a modest manner. Not at all. Well, at least she's apologized.
Nani? Riki ga hissi na tokoro ga mirareta kara tanoshikatta ze.
Hey, Kyosuke, you made him do that on purpose to get your own entertainment, didn't you? Fair enough. By the way, what is it you wanted to tell us?
Ah, sono koto de kyou mo kitan da. Jitsu wa na, konna kikaku ga aru nda ga, sanka shite minai ka?
A contest? Saying thus, he handed me a piece of paper. Win Glory, the 10th annual Tanka contest. It's Tanka, not Enka. Nani kore? For an instant, I imagined Nishizono-san in kimono singing an Enka song with a strong vibrato. I could actually see that, to be honest. I mean, if you think about it, she'd probably look like Erika from Pokemon, like Kanto. Kimono, a traditional Japanese garment, it has been considered Japan's cult national costume in recent years. And this game was like 14, 15 years ago, so I think it still is. Fair enough.
我らが Little Busters は完全に体育会系だからな。
Uh-huh, so you want to try something different, a bit like with the Kick the Can contest before the baseball game, I wonder.
ここは一つ、文武両道を目指すべきではないかと思ったわけだ。Oh,
it's a literary contest, eh?
となれば、ここで頼るのは西園しかいないからな。
Yes, you can always rely on the bookworm. I went through the flyer. Apparently, it was advertising an event by the Literature Club. We have to register for an entry by Saturday. Just 4 days left.
仕方ないだろう。しおり代わりに挟んでおいたら忘れてたんだ。
Oh, damn it, Kyosuke. He was clearly brimming with enthusiasm. I don't know about you, but does that look like an enthused person to you just now? Does he look enthusiastic? He looks a bit depressed to me. Let's sign up our champion, Masato. Well, I'm sure, you know, he's part of the Little Busters too, so I'm sure he's involved. To begin with, I hadn't even known such a thing was going to be taking place until this and his announcement. Nishizono-san was attentively examining the flyer. What do you think, Nishizono-san? Wouldn't it be sad if they only got one entry?
Naoe-san wa dou omoimasu ka?
What do I think? She returned the question. Nevertheless, from the beginning, there was only one choice. I think it's going to be fun. Actually, I'm curious as to what kind of poem you'll write. She had once said to me that wanting to know about the book she read was the same as wanting to know about herself. If it was the case, about the poem a particular person made would also tell us about them.
So, desu ka.
Nice.
Wakarimashita.
Cool. I can't wait.
Naoi-san, tetsudatte itadakemasu ka?
Anything for you, Nishizono-san. Sure, why not? Let's do our best, Nishizono-san.
Tanomu ze, Nishizono. Nantatte, Little Busters daihyou nanda kara na.
Fair enough.
Oretachi ga tannaru baka ja nai toko misete yaru nda.
Is that why you wanted her to join so badly?
Sore wa sudeni teokure ka to.
True enough, true enough.
Tokoro de, sono oretachi ni wa watashi mo hukumarete iru n deshou ka?
Well, you are a part of the Little Busters after all.
Mochiron.
Yappari.
Sore ni shitemo omae mo akinei na.
Well, he's discovered a new love of books. Iie. I hadn't been able to finish reading the book at lunchtime due to Kyosuke's announcement. I decided to finish reading it that night.
Nah, Riki ってばよ!
Play with me, Riki, I'm so bored. I was used to Masato trying to cut me off.
Are? お前の顔ってさ、逆さまにすると怒った人の顔に見えるんじゃね?
I guess he's looking at him from upside down, I imagine.
くそ。いで、いででで、で、ケツが割れた。一ダースに。
What? God damn it, Masato. What's with the random outbursts?
Riki, 助けてくれ。ケツが十二分割に。
That sounds very serious. You go see the nurse.
本物がどれだかわからない。
I have 12 asses now. Which is the real one?
Riki, Riki よ。ケツだよ。
Screen caps taken out of context.
Nani? Maitta ze. Kyou wa akiramete kintore shitoku ka?
Is this where he's going to imagine someone turning into a big buff muscular guy again? Sounds like it. Listening to his ragged breathing, I kept reading. The story was a strange one. It was a bit different from conventional mysteries where a crime was committed and a detective tried to piece it together. One of the characters in this story wrote a novel based on people around him. The odd number chapters consisted of actual events, and the even numbered ones, on the other hand, consisted of fiction he've created. Murders took place in both parts. Somebody who was killed in one chapter was alive in the next. However, the more the story moved on, the more the line between the two blurred. Reality blended with fiction, little by little. The further you read, the more perplexed you got. Which story was real? Which one was imaginary? Was he alive? Was she dead? Thinking rationally, there was nothing to be confused about, though. All the stuff written in the book was fiction. I, the reader of the book, was real, and everything written in it was unreal. That should be the truth. Nevertheless, it gave me an uneasy feeling I couldn't put into words. I was spacing out with the book in my hand even after having finished it. It's made him think. Something you don't really do a lot of, Masato. Masato, done with his training, was standing beside me and peering into my face. Iie, betsu ni.
So ka. Omoshiroku nakatta ka.
It would be for you.
Ah, mottai ne. Kore nara, Masato ga haikin no toki ni ashi o osaeru yaku o yatte ta hou ga yuuigi datta.
Dearie me. Never. Nee, Masato. What do you think reality is?
Huh? Nanda suria?
He asked me back in surprise. Well, it's no big deal. If it isn't, then why ask the question in the first place? He pumped himself up. And then he flexed his well-developed bicep.
見ろ。
I'd rather not. Oof.
現実ってのはこの筋肉みたいなもんだ。
You can see it. You can touch it. It's here. It exists. It's real. What do you mean? This time, I was the one surprised.
こうやって俺が力を入れることで、普段は隠されている筋肉がよく見えるようになるだろう。どうだ、この八切れんばかりの力こぶ。
I suppose there are some muscles you don't normally see when you don't work out.
また少し太くなった気がするぜ。いや、それを俺は美しくと言い換えよう。
Whatever you say, bro. Whatever you say. So, what are you trying to say is?
つまりだな。そうやって意識しない限り、普段は気にしないってことだよ。
I don't understand. Do you understand? I don't.
これでわかんねんなら、リキには伝えようがねえよ。答えてやったんだから、背筋手伝ってくれよ。
Not if I don't understand your answer. I ended up spending the rest of the evening assisting him in his training. That was his way of showing concern for me, I suppose. And it wasn't like I didn't understand his explanation at all. Experiencing unreality materialized as books made me wonder about reality. I wouldn't have even thought about it if I hadn't read the book. Thanks for lending me the book. The story was somewhat unusual.
そうですね。双子がおすすめですよ。
A pair of twins did appear in the story. But what did she mean by recommend?
美少年ですから。
Of course. Nishizono-san. You love your pretty boys, don't you? Right. I got a strange feeling after I finished the book, by the way.
これは記書と呼ばれる類の小説です。読んだ人の精神に影響を与えるかもしれません。
I guess she's trying to teach Ricky about the joys of reading. That's why she keeps picking different genres.
ナオエさんも何か感じ取ったものがあるのですか？
はい。How should I say? Well, it confused me quite a bit.It made me feel uncertain about even a... Flubbed it. It made me feel uncertain even about this world. Here's what Misato said. I gave her an account of what he had said the previous evening.
そうですか。井ノ原さんはなかなか面白いことを言いますね。
True enough.
素敵な井ノ原さん。無知な直江さん。
Pairing again.
このギャップはなかなか。
oh dear, dear. Moshi mosh.
失礼。
She cleared her throat. Good. She was her usual self today. What about you? What do you think reality is? After a short consideration, she slowly opened her mouth.
現実とは記憶です。
What we remember?
直江さん。私たちはどうやって現実を認識すると思いますか？
Huh, that's an interesting question. Looks like Nishizono-san's route's going to go into a lot of philosophical stuff. I think by seeing, hearing, or touching, we recognize reality by obtaining information through what's collectively called the five senses.
はい。そしてその情報が蓄積されるのは脳です。たった今、こうして口にした私の言葉は、直江さんの耳を通じて、直江さんの脳に届きます。直江さんの脳は、その情報を記憶として留め置きます。それは、瞬きするよりも短い間の出来事です。生まれてからこの方、数百分の一秒という瞬間を、私たちは何億回も繰り返して脳に刻んでいます。 その繰り返しで私たちは現実を記憶という形で認識し続けているんです。
Things that you realize and things that you can I guess is pretty much what was said a little earlier. Seeing, feeling, and touching, or whatever it was. What she had just said also turned into a memory in my brain. People can only acknowledge reality as past event that they experienced just a second ago. Speaking of which, the word past reminded me of our conversation on Deja Vu. Now that I think about it, that might be true. Can immediately turn into it's true. There's no mistake in your head. I whispered the word she had said earlier. If reality is but a series of short past moments played over and over in one's brain, is it necessary that the conversation be done at all?
現実と虚構を区別することはできません。その境界は極めて曖昧です。
True, because even your memories can get distorted.
ちょうど空と海が混じり合う水平線のようにです。
Indeed. Where does the sky end and the sea begin?
だから、そんなことを考えるのは無駄なんです。誰にもわからないのですから。記憶と過去、そして現実と虚構は容易に入れ替わる不安定な存在です。
Indeed.
それはまるで昼の映し音と夜の夢のようにです。でも、もしもその境界線に立つことができれば。
She was talking to herself, not to me anymore. Nishizono-san, next class will start shortly. Should we go? Or we should go. She slowly opened her eyes to look at me.
Hi.
And then she nodded with a soft smile. Somehow, I got the impression that she was saying. Huh.
じゃあ次の文章を23番訳して。
Alright, the teacher, we haven't heard him for a while. Our English teacher applied several simple rules to call on his students. He had called upon attendance numbers 11, 13, 17, and 19 so far. He was seemingly using prime numbers today.
万歳三唱でそのパーティーは終わった。
Okay. Three rousing cheers. You do this by yelling, Banzai! A cheer expressing enthusiasm and lifting your arms up three times in a row with each other. Thank you, Busterpedia.
はい、そこまで。
Student number 23 sat back down. Thank goodness I'm not going to be called in this class. Next up would be number 29, which was Nishizono-san. I look at her and found her already ready for her turn.
じゃあ次は。
However, the number he called was 31. Nishizono-san was skipped as though she were forgotten. But the one who was the most surprised was Kud. Kud's number 31 then.
どうした? Nomi, 早く立って。
Oh no. She's not great at translation, is she?
はい。
Good luck, Kud. You're gonna need it. She got to her feet so hurriedly, her chair toppled over. The entire class burst into laughter. Oh, I'm glad Martin ain't here. He wouldn't like to see people picking on Kud. Except Nishizono-san and me. Good, I'm glad you didn't laugh.
Riki, 聞いたぞ。
But that means Masato laughed, didn't he? God damn it, Masato.
何かエントリーするらしいじゃないか。俺も参戦するぜ。
Well, there you go. Looks like Masato wants to take part in the literary contest. 何? You wanna make tanka with us?
Tanka?
Right, that 31 syllable thing. Still interested?
いてて、考えたら頭痛が。
Uh-oh, he's got a really bad migraine. I guess he's gonna have to sit this one out after all. Take it easy.
That must be too painful for your brain. You'd better forget about it and live a peaceful life.
Yeah,
oh, he's determined today. You have beads of sweat on your face. You're gonna die, Misato. And now Kengo's getting involved, eh? You already get worse grades than him. You gotta admire his enthusiasm.
Uh-oh.
I hope so. I hope you don't die.
短歌は上の句五七五と下の句七七のリズムで歌われる和歌の形の一つです。
What's the difference between 短歌 and 和歌？
一般的には同じですが、正確には和歌には短歌と長歌の2種類があるんです。短歌も現代では長歌はほとんど残っていません。
Oh my god, I think Masato's gonna die, guys.
なので、現在では和歌と短歌はほぼ同義と言ってよいと思います。
Bookworm use big words, too big for Masato muscular man.
終わったか?
He survived!
はい。
Well done.
やった。耐え抜いた。
But I bet you didn't understand a word, did you?
どうだい、リキ。俺はなかなかの戦力になるぜ。
You just heard a short explanation. You have nothing to be proud of. How did you know about the contest, by the way?
そりゃ、京介から聞いたからだ。
Well, yeah, of course.
勝負と聞いたからには、参戦しないわけにはいかないだろう。
But it's not a muscle contest. You can't do anything.
ケンゴも呼んでやる。
He took his cell phone out of his pocket. Well, this Kengo was more than likely joining.
やってやろう。
Nice.
へ、勝負だ。
Alright, looks like it's the four of us then.
ふふ、夏目さんからお聞きしましたよ。
Oh, make that five then.
日本伝統のポエムは大好きです。私も混ぜてくださいです。
Nice.
なになに、面白そうじゃん。
And six.
うん、私も入れてもらおうか。
Kuragaya makes seven.
うん、みんなで一緒に考えよう。
And Kamari makes it a nice eight.
やらないでもない。
Rin gives us nine. In the end, the whole Little Busters gang had gathered. We occupied a corner of the classroom.
とりあえずどうすればいいか、西園に説明してもらおうか。
That's it, all ten of us. Nice.
とは言っても、私もうまく説明できるかどうか。
Well, with this many people, someone's gonna pick up on it and they can explain it to the others better if that's the case. She cleared her throat.
短歌にはいろいろなものがありますが、要は五七五七七と形式の決まった歌です。歴史を遡れば、古事記や日本書紀ですでに歌謡の形式の一種として登場する短歌は、主に8世紀の後半になって編集された万葉集で大成を迎えます。
Oh my, this is a lot of information for my slightly sleep-deprived brain to take. But we have Busterpedia to help us piece together things. Kojiki, the oldest Japanese history book that was compiled in 712. In addition to history, it also included mythology, legends, and poems.Nihon Shoki, compiled later on, is considered the oldest authentic Japanese history book. Interesting. The Manyushō, or the Manyoshu, the oldest existing anthology of Japanese poetry written by a variety of authors. Later poetry anthologies include the Kokin Wakashu. Wow. I hope you guys are getting all of this as well. Oh. I guess I have to press enter. How do I get out? I'm stuck!Help! Ah! It won't let me out! Help! There we go. Got there eventually.
その後、一時期は漢詩が主流になることがありますが、 10世紀に入ると復活し。
Someone did something at some time. Gotcha. Fair enough. I guess that's it. 平
安時代には古今和歌集、古戦和歌集、周囲和歌集といったいわゆる八大集が生まれ。
Imagine if this was your first time watching me stream.Or the first time you watched one of my videos on YouTube, one of my VODs, you'd be very confused right now.
貴族たちの間で、短歌は日本文学として一つの高みに達するのです。
Bustopedia, Japanese aristocracy. The kuge was an aristocratic class that served the imperial court and the emperor. The system was abolished in 1868. Nice.
しかしながら、鎌倉時代になり、武士が政権を取ると、短歌は次第に停滞をしていきます。
Well, if it's samurai, I guess it makes sense that it would decline, eh? The Kamakura period. The period of Japanese history from 1185 to 1333, when the country was ruled by the Kamakura shogunate.
だが、小倉百人一首ができたのはちょうどその頃ではないかな。
Oh my god, this is a Bustopedia overload! Ogura Hyakunin, Hakunin Ishu. No, the Ogura Hyakunin Ishu. A poetry anthology compiled by Fujiwara Sadae. Or Sadae? Fujiwara Sadae in the 12th century. The collection contained 100 waka poems, each of which was written by a different writer. The poems are used in the card game Karuta.Which is frequently played around the New Year's nowadays. Oh, my head hurts.
確かにそうです。藤原の定家が小倉百人一首を選んだのは、今からおよそ800年前ですから、鎌倉時代の初期ですね。しかし、定家とその子、為家が亡くなり、南北朝の頃になると、短歌は、形式主義にとらわれるようになってしまいます。
My goodness. The Nanboku Chō period, a period from 1336 to 1392, when there were two separate Japanese imperial courts, translates literally to the Northern and Southern Courts period. Alright, cool.
以後、公家たちの間で脈々と続いてはいくのですが、新しい家風が誕生することもなく、伝統に流されていくのでした。
Oh, right, okay. Wow, this is a lot of information.
その流れが大きく変わったのが明治維新です。
I'll bet Masato is going to be like head on the desk with steam coming out of his head. Meiji Restoration, the 19th century event that turned political power in Japan to the emperor from the shogun and marked the country's transition from feudalism and acceptance of contemporary Western values.
それまで、公家が中心であった短歌の世界に、様々な人が参加するようになり、自由と個性を求めるようになります。ロマン派の与謝野鉄幹、写生を訴えた正岡子規が、その代表でしょうか。
与謝野鉄幹、a 19th century poet. His contemporaries included Masaoka Shiki.Kitahara Hakushu, Ishikawa Takuboku, and Saito Mokichi, all of whom composed poems with their own unique touches.
さらに、明治後期から大正にかけて、耽美派の北原白秋。耽美派といっても、いわゆるお耽美とは違い、ロマン派の流れを汲んだ新ロマン派とでも言うべきものです。
Okie doke. I had no expectations, so don't worry about that. Gomen, but I just don't get what you meant by something else.
そうですか。まあ、それはさておきまして。他にも、この時代には、プロレタリア短歌の先駆けとなる石川啄木。それから、自然を歌った和歌山牧水らが登場します。
牧水和歌山。I noticed an affectionate spark in her tone of voice as she mentioned his name. I was again reminded of that Tanka piece. But her explanation still continued. Oh my goodness.
そして同人誌アララギでは斉藤茂吉が写実派をさらに発展させますが、それを批判する人たちが反アララギとでも呼ぶべき動きを見せるようになり、
アララギ君、
アララギ対反アララギの対立はその後の短歌の流れに大きな影響を与えることになりました。
I knew it was gonna happen. Masato had passed out. The whites of his eyes were showing. I knew that was gonna happen. Looks like my chat member Death Bellows is feeling exactly the same right now. Haruka-san was taking a nap. Fair enough. I did know Nishizono-san could become really verbose when it came to this kind of stuff. Yet there was something more important we had to learn. Nishizono-san, we learned enough tanka history. So can you please teach us how to write tanka next?
そうですか。歴史を学ぶとまた新しい面白さが発見できますよ。
My history teacher in high school actually asked me if I really enjoyed history. And I'm just like, not particularly. It's kind of, you know, it can be kind of boring, but, you know.That could be true. But tanka is poetry, isn't it? So I think what's more important is what you want to express or what you choose to express. And that should be something you can do naturally even if you're unfamiliar with history. That is such a Kamari thing to say.
これから昭和、そして戦後と話が続くのですが、
I think we need to move on though, seriously.
説明も非常に端折ったもので、細かい点を挙げていけばキリがないのですが。
Well, it's fine to pace yourself. You know, mention that at another time, yeah? She then noticed that certain members were nodding off.
すみません。つい長話をしすぎたようです。
Aww.I feel kind of bad. You know, she clearly loves history, doesn't she?
そうですね。ひとまず、五七五七七の形式だけ頭に置いて、自由に作ってみると良いのではないでしょうか。
So a tanka is like an extended haiku. Haikus are five syllables, then seven, then five. But this taika is 5-7-5-7-7.
さすが詳しいですね、西園さん。また続きを聞かせてほしいです。
You can give Kud a private lesson afterwards.
あ、はい。いつかまた。
Kud loves history. Especially Japanese history. All of us pondered for a while in dead silence. Kud and Kamari-san were walking about the room, looking for some good inspiration for their works.
五七五七七を忘れないでください。
As with all art, a composition is important. She was moving around, instructing each of her students.
そうだ、思いついたことがあるんだけどさ。
I hope this doesn't result in a harsh retort.
ミオチン、五と七を組み合わせればいいんだよね。
Not exactly.
はい、そうです。
Okay, I'm wrong. I won't say anything anymore. I clearly have no idea what I'm talking about.
だったらさ、ね。ノート貸してよ、リキ君。
Okay, but what are you gonna do? Eh? Alright. I pulled a notebook out of my bag and handed it over to her, and she promptly began cutting several pages off with her scissors. Hey, wait! I'm still using it!
大丈夫、丈夫。問題ない、影響ない、心配ない。
It's not really okay, but whatever. What do you mean, no worry? Well, whatever. Seems like it's too late now.
一人の尊い犠牲が優れた作品を世に送り出すんだよ。
Sometimes.
じゃーん。
On the desk in front of her were many reed-shaped pieces of paper. What do you plan to do with those papers?
はいはい、みんなこれ持って。
She handed us one piece each.
なるほど。
ここに5、あるいは7の王を持つ言葉を書くわけだな。
OK。
さすが、アネゴ。理解が早くて助かるよ。
OK, well, let's go then. So, the idea is...Each of us would write 1, 5, or 7 syllabled phrase and mix them up randomly. That must be what she's suggesting.
これぞ、リトルバスターズの合作だよね。
I guess that does make sense.
面白そうでしょう。
Sure, let's go for that.
すっげー助かるぜ。全部考えなくていいんだったらよ。
This is all about collaboration. Hey Masato, you're supposed to be competing with Kengo, aren't you? Oh yeah, he did say it was a contest. Guess it's not anymore. The other members, except one, all agreed with her idea. And then they turned their eyes toward the holdout, Nishizono-san, of course. You might as well not fight it, Nishizono-san.
合作というのは面白そうですね。
I'm glad she was able to accept that.
どのようなものになるか非常に不安ではありますが。
Oh, there's gonna be some really interesting poems, I just know it.
じゃあ、ミオチンも OK してくれたし。早速やってみよう。
Each of us wrote words on papers. And we sorted them into stacks of 5-syllabled and 7-syllabled ones and shuffled both groups on the desks.
まずは5からだな。
He picked up one from the 5-syllabled group. In the blazing wind.In the blazing wind. Well, this is going to be interesting. What could come next? Kuragaya-san drew the next one out. Standing there right beside me. I wanted a weird one.
次は私だね。
Oh, Kumari's going to draw a weird one. Here you are with me. Oh, not bad combination so far.
私は何でしょうか?
Wearing those fierce red bloomers. Is that Kurugaya? That has to be Kurugaya. Hi, I'm last. My great big giant.
続けて読むと。
Okay, it'll be interesting.
風光る。あなたのそばに君がいる。真っ赤なブルマ。僕大巨人。
That sounds a bit dirty, doesn't it?
Desuka.
I don't want to see a giant, great big giant of, in bloomers.
最後に Naoe-san が変な札を引くからです。
It is all your fault, yeah. ちょっと待って! It started getting weird from Kun's turn! Well, this style doesn't work at all that well.
そのようですね。
What about this?Make up the phrases in turns, one by one.
それはどうやって決めるんだ?
Well, that would be Nishizono-san.
そんな角が立つような真似はちょっと。
Don't want to pick on anyone, do you?
Naoe-san, お願いします。
Do I have to pick the order then? Hi. Apparently, she doesn't mind people feeling bad as long as I take the blame.Well, who should be first? First off... Oh, here we go. Let's see. Man, this could be a really good one. Just do something like this at the end of the playthrough of Little Busters. Just do some random stuff. Although I'm going to need to remember who's already been picked to do what. Haruka first.
私ですね。
Yep. Give it, suck it to me. Next. Rin.
こうだな。
Next.Kyosuke.
No.
So the Natsume siblings are gonna go. Next up is... Masato. Oh. Oh, this is going to be fun. And the last one is... I'm kind of hoping for Kurogaya this one. Yeah! Alright. This is going to be fun. That's all. Okay.
Mishi Madaka, Neko Neko Kawaiishi, Mekara Beam, Dekinakute Oke, Sayonara Jinsei.
The meal ready yet? So cute, a kitty cat is. A blazing beam from the eye. It's certainly not okay. Goodbye, cruel life. Goodbye, dear life. Nice.
以上です。批評に移りますが。
Okay, let's see what she makes of it.
まず、字数が合っていません。これはあまり良しくありません。よほどでない限りは、やはり57577に収めるべきです。
At least it did make some sense. Define some.
飯まだかと言われても、はい、まだです。
Oh, that's her scathing review. It's mainly your fault. Oh, there you go. Rin gets approval. Okay, fair enough. Taking the smart way out, huh?
Yeah.
You've got to count the syllables, Haruka. Everything failed. Eventually, the meeting was over without achieving any results.
Sate. 久々に街に繰り出すが、誰か一緒に行くか?
Okay, guys, I think we'll end the little busters part of the stream here. I really should have saved it before we did that whole thing, but we can just skip. We can fast forward, it's fine. Okay, that's the first part out of the way. Now I just need to go do something quickly. I'll be back in a second. Let me just find some backing music. And then I'll be back in a second.